Hey all, Kyle here at my channel Ice in the Desert. We're getting ready for part two with Doug. We averaged right at 55 and a half at the half. We're in 19th place of 104 pairs, and we'll try to keep it up. Leading the event is Mr. Ronnie Smith with like a 73 some percent game with an Australian player. So probably not in the running for first unless everyone on top has really trash games, but we're gonna try to do our best. So, yeah. Beats 2020. Yeah, should be a fun event. Really talked with Doug. I think we were a little on edge with each other at the end of the session, but we decided to just go to dinner and forgive and forget and move on. So, hopefully we'll see if that works for us. I get really sensitive to how my partner feels in an event. My partner's really upset and pissed at me. My performance tanks. I have to be able to focus on bridge and not, is my partner hate me right now? So, don't think it'll leak into our game, but hopefully attitudes are okay. Let the game begin. Tournament beginning 2 minutes ago. Just gonna see where the hooks are. I never really look in this section of ABL. kind of stalling with some conversation, waiting for the session to start. There we go. Oh, Mimi again. 14 balanced. All right. Trying to signal him that I have the club king. Two spades left. Eight, so 6-3-1-3. And there gets a club. Yeah. I guess we have a reasonable sacrifice, but we'll never really know it. Our defense. Top club. I think it could time enough. Too many pitches on the long clubs. You might be right to just cash four clubs anyway and pitch two diamonds and let the dice fall. I recommended another club at this point. You pitch a spade though. Really? Ace. Diamond. Well, right, good job, Doug. I am a greedy bastard, so. Can't you be down too, though? Don't know, man. Okay. Oh. The things that come in my news feed. IKEA job fest. Take a seat. Right, stop scrolling. Apparently, a new vocab word in 2020 is the word is the term doom scrolling, which means like searching your Facebook feed or your Google News feed or whatever for like disastrous news. The 2020 is the year of doom scrolling. Yeah. Sixteen boards left. The game has begun. Wahahaha. Let's check bridge winners. It's usually a good way to finish off the round. Nothing too new. ICPL pre-alerts. All right. Alatori and Vandy. Sam and Josh. Pretty much have a spade open or river call over most bids. See what South opens. We play Rubens advances. How exciting. Mm-hmm. There is a stop birds in the north hand, so right. Rough. Well, roof. It's not gonna have many. He doesn't have to have too many diamonds there, does he? He probably is five, but he doesn't have to. Spade is my exit for later, potentially. So Doug has an interesting choice here. Thank you. He needed a deck the heart, didn't he? Unless he has the jack. Oh, okay, it didn't matter. They're aggressive. He has a stiff heart. It's well, declare is probably as queen four. Okay. That's aggravating. Good to know I didn't double that or do something stupid. I'm prone to do that. All right. Dan Boyd and the empty diamond is my choice. I don't like to lead away from honors in an auction like this. Pretty normal. They always make six. Thirteen balanced. One four card major. Since a minimum balance with a four card major, we open a club and not a no trump. Technically undiscussed. It could be a big hand. It's probably off in club lead direction, but could be a big hand. I don't know. Doug might actually think it's a big hand. Actually, it might be a mistake. It's right to ask. It's technically a Cupid, and Cupids don't have to be alerted, so it could show anything. Oh, what is double? Okay. Yeah, that's shitty. they play it that well. Best sense is a spade to go. Alright. Well, we're not doing anything terrible. We're not getting good scores either. It's not like terrible though. We just need a breakout round or two. It's just kind of below average. What's Jenny? I didn't even realize it's Jenny. I like Jenny. Well, I guess the tournament director accounts change, but. Ace and third or something would be a blessing. That's very sad. Fuck. Hands too control heavy to just bid two. And last duck just has like an eight count with complete spade wastage. It's weird to jump 5-5. Upside down kind of attitude. Yikes. Come on, dog. Doug reopens on any shortness. Really, dog? You have a void in their suit and you don't reopen? Is the guy that tells me I have to reopen with any Doubleton. Missed a Diamond Slam. The spade hooks off in the Diamond Slam. Was too heavy to pass. It just didn't make sense. Down five. High cross ref. Royston is on the 0-0. And the last one is good, so. I mean, I have a 20 comp monster. We might miss a grand, because then I should probably queue. I'm just like, it's a misfit, and I have values for slam. Like, partner will do something. I was greedy, as always. But y'all know that about me, and maybe my partnership too. I like perfection. If my opponents offer me 1700, I take it. Maybe it's only 1400. Doug's macros on the fritz. France and Brian. Yeah, no shit. Ugh. Ugh. Yeah, you have a con man. One of them is void, so like trying to get South, who's probably the client, to cash their Ace of Hearts if she has it. There we go. Well, occasionally, Queen Jack third is with some. Turns out they don't make four hearts. Yeah, they make four spades. Oh, please, I'm on double. That's a normal fucking board. Give me a break. They make four spades. All day long. Partners the Ace of Diamonds. This is amazing. Na 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 Diamonds run? Fuck. That's what this line looks like. Either Black Sea would have worked. Well, that's nice. Six boards left. I feel like we should get back to like 55. I mean, we certainly have a shot too. But someone will set it to mark my words. Haven't already. There we go. Diamond. Small. Or, no, that's small. Took a club finesse. That's the obvious of it. Joanne Kasem. Mike Capaletti Jr. I've played against these two. I've played against these. Some combination of the Capaletti family and Zips. Zip KOs at Nationals. Woo. I think a hard overcall and then a reopening double over diamonds is pretty appropriate. Covers most our bases. I mean, I have the extra heart, I have the undisclosed spade suit. Partner has lots of help. Partner has like six clubs, I have fragment from him, four level. He feels he can't rebid his doubleton heart. Contract. I said contract. Nothing. That's disappointing, but we've shown our hand. If Doug wants to, he can double. Get the heart back. Maybe just a diamond right now. That's kind of aggravating. They didn't bid 5 diamonds. Mean, we have no control over that. Dog has to have four spades here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Six, three, two. He has to have a natural spade, so. That's no good. We have timing issues though. I think we probably got this one. I don't. Standard deck would open a diamond, unfortunately, I think. Well, he might have opened either matter. It doesn't matter. That's the same auction, except I know partner, it has to have four spades because he didn't raise hearts. And he promises a four-card major when he opens a club, so it turned out to be theirs. I think that's right, Doug. Good job. My goal is to clutch the diamonds of my life and keep the nine of hearts. It's not a very difficult play. I need to rip the heart to him. The club start what? 5-2, 5-3-3-2. It's the wrong one. Rough and then. All right, Doug gets another trump. Who are we playing? George and Steve. We play pretty much natural here. I think jumps to, in response to two diamonds could be splinters, except for two hearts is unbalanced, waiting. Two no is balanced. Could have a fifth heart, waiting. Can show spades. Can that? Can. It's 2-0. I'll bid three clubs just to try to imply some extras. Probably six hearts and double or triple ten diamonds. I don't know. Deck's probably relieved to pass. All right. You know, it was not the right bid. I don't understand too now. Just flag diamonds, and then I'll bid three now. You baffle me a little bit. This just should never happen. This can't happen from my side. You just. Hey. Fucking dumb. Not a learnable moment, or not a learnable. No meaning of two diamonds is learnable because the ACBL. Right, well, least they're not learning in person. When played on balanced, flag diamonds, I'll bet through no. Right, hopefully we get a heart lead. No, partner doesn't care. He only has three diamonds, so fuck. It seems pretty normal. So much mediocrity. One or two around. Well, just one. Okay. That's about where my attention span is. Never playing alone for that holding. Actually, I want to leave my singleton here. The diamond could be an entry. There has to have an agile shark at this point. All right. Was fun. Club preempt. Unfortunately. As a control, it's time to push. All right, my only goal is guard the heart. Actually, he can't even get to that board. Well, quite something. All right, the deed is done. Use it in faith. Good defense part. Actually, yeah, it's the same. Yeah. All right, ending now to talk to Doug, but thanks for those watching. And till the next regional, looks like we'll finish, who knows, probably around 53 for the day for both sets, so not too bad. Anyway, thanks everyone. Have a good rest of your year, day, week. Good morning, good evening, and good night. I don't know.